Brother Dickon, I hope I didn't fright thee.
What are you doing here?
I did fright thee. I'm sorry.
But why haven't I seen you before?
A body has to move gently, speak low, and have things of man.
You mean you're here all the time?
Well, when a thing is sick, I take a look at it, sure I do, and find the ponies that go astray and the eggs that roll out of their nests. But look here, my mother sent you a penny's worth of seeds for your garden. There's columbine and poppies by the dozen.
I don't have a garden.
But don't you want one? One of your own, I mean. Come here and look at your seeds. Well, if you don't want them, I'll just...
I want to go in that garden where the robin lives.
I wasn't sure you'd seen him.
Seen him? He's done nothing but chirp to me ever since I got here.
Well... You've got to understand, he's making his nest and can't afford to have you interfere if you're not friendly.
How do you know that?
Well, I was just talking with him, how do you think?
He was talking too, or just you?
What he thinks is that you're looking for a nest of your own. But he figures your nest would have to be rather big.
Have you ever been in there?
It's not mine to go into, Mary, but it might be yours, I can't say. He's been keeping it safe for someone, that much I know.
He has.
Same way as the ivy's grown up to cover the door. But maybe he's just wondering why you want to go in there exactly. Being as he's got the safest nesting spot in all England, he's wise to be wary.
Can you tell him I'm a friend?
I could, but what if you wanted to tell him something different? I'm not here to say it. It'd be much quicker if you just learned to talk to him yourself.
But what could I say to understand?
Well, I wouldn't tell him you're an egg eater if you know what I mean. But maybe you're interested in flying,
perhaps?
Or bugs?
I'm afraid not.
Then just tell him about yourself. And I'll translate it to Yorkshire for you, so you get the way of it.
I'm a girl.
She is a lass, as took a greatly fancy to thee. Dost thou fear?
Thou will not fear.
She took thee on for like to vex thee. Now to the sword. She knows farewell, she maun not fright thee.
Can ever show me?
Fair better to know her.
Show me the key.
Show her the key. She is a lass, and thou art right, as needs a spot where she can rest in.
I must sit where I'll not be, so thinking thoughts, so feeling destined.
Now to the sword. She fair be watching for the spring.
I'll not be climbing up, I'll only be calling good morning, and there I'll sing.
Well done, Mary.
Lily, what are you looking for?
Just wait till you see it. It's the most beautiful garden I ever. Nobody knows about it except Archie. I never find it. Oh, maybe it's on the other side.
I'll only walk around this light to see it for myself. If thou canst thou me visit, I'll speak new unto thyself. I'll not be bothered night and day by wenches racing around. I'll but see the silent dream, standing on the secret ground. I'll but smell the growing things, count the roses gates so warm.
I'll be back first thing tomorrow morning. And if you need me before then, now that you've run this dog and he always knows where I am.
Can't you help me look for me?
Well, that's why I'm leaving, Mary. Body can't find a thing in a crowd.
Right.